right, JJ Ferraro. I'm here for the state of Texas, Texas State Department of Licensing and Regulation. I'm the lead Muay Thai official for the United States Muay Thai Federation. In Texas, we have full rules professional, and the amateurs can actually fight full rules here in Texas also. So the only difference tonight between the professional and the amateurs is there's going to be a difference in the time in between rounds. But other than that, it's full rules Muay Thai. So of course, Muay Thai is known as the art of eight limbs. You can elbow, you can kick, you can knee, you can punch, of course. Pretty much anything goes. There's very little rules in Muay Thai. But we are strict on certain throws. You can't throw people judo style. There's certain throws in Muay Thai that are unique to Muay Thai that are legal. Other than that, it's pretty much, we're still pretty much in the building stages in Texas to get on a unified rule set on a national, you know, same to be on par with on a national level. So it's pretty unique here. It's the first ever all Muay Thai card, from what I understand, in McAllen, Texas, professional and amateur, but it's full rules Muay Thai, pro and amateur. So I hope you guys like it. Thank you.
Joshua Ferraro, your timekeepers, Guadalupe Chapa, and Mr. Hector Maldonado, your doctors at ringside, Dr. Ivan Melendez, and Dr. Coach Salinas. I'm Rock and Roll James from Q94.5, The Rock Station. I'll be your ring announcer MC tonight, and it's time to get it all. Let's do it. brought to you by the Undisputed King of Beers, Budweiser, The Shack, Good Times, and Galatria's Patio Bar. This matchup is in the women's bantamweight division. First off, introducing fighting out of the red corner. She weighed in at 135 pounds, and she is hailing from San Antonio, Texas. Making her amateur debut here tonight in McAllen, Sierra Breeze. After a moment fighting out of the blue corner, she also weighed in at 135 pounds. And she's also making her amateur debut here tonight. And she is fighting out of H-Town, Houston, Texas, Kelsey Johnson! Your referee in this matchup, Mr. Steve Armstrong.
Thank you. Prepare for it. And when you're ready, let go. Give us the double bump. Up, 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 up.
I see a sneak from the
head. Hey, hold on, heel on. Head on the
screen.
That's that move. That's that move. Find it, find it, find it. Put it in that corner. There you go. Get aggressive with it. Knee left on. Right?
Just a little more.
Breathe,
breathe,
breathe. You're ready. You're ready.
Go. Hands up.
Yeah.
Texas, Bishop, Herb Bishop.
Thank you. He's rushing it. He's losing it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first 10 people over to the Budweiser's and photo booth will receive a free essay on the school beer.
You were really putting off everything you had in that round.
Yeah, so something that my
coaches a lot teach me is not to give up, and they push me to the limit, and there it is.
First amateur win. We wish them the best of luck, man. And we hope to see you here in the ring and in the cage sometime in the near future again.
Yes, sir. I just want to thank my sponsors, Philippe Cuisine, Tennis Sport Performance, and Boss's Feed Store, and the family and everybody that has supported me.
You're a boxer, man. There ain't no kicking, no knees in the boxing, man. You gotta give these guys some credit. I'm here.
Oh, yeah, so you know, it's just the hard work and dedication you guys put in.
September 30th in LA for the WBA Intercontinental Belt. You know, I've been training really hard in my last fight. I'm fighting for the title. And, you know, just good things coming, and, you know, to represent the, not only the but to represent the whole valley, you know, it's just amazing.
Sure, man. You're representing the Rio Grande Valley. You're representing South Texas. You're representing the state of Texas. You're representing our Hispanic culture. And I want to thank you for that. And congratulations on that big win in New York, man. Tell us a little bit about that as well.
I mean, it just happened so fast. You know, I caught it with the right hand. And that was it. I just followed it with punches and I ended up finishing it in the first round.
Well, man, you're looking great. You're young. And you've got a lot of potential. And you've got a great future ahead of you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give them a big round of applause. They call them the Heartbreaker. Rather keeping it off. Thank you.
Okay. Fighting out of the red corner from Austin, Texas!
Spencer Handsome Henry. Of the blue corner. He weighed in at 126 pounds. And he is fighting out of the Alamo City, San Antonio, Texas. Javier Zamora.
Let's go. Levi!
Belinda Medellin scores it 29-28. Your winner by split decision. Fighting out of the red corner. Armstrong out of Dallas.
I'll sign up to Robert, I'll sign up! Upside low now.
Galerias, Galerias, Patio Bar.
This is a matchup in the 140-pound division. First off, introducing, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 140 pounds, with a record of 25 wins and only 5 losses. Desde la Ciudad de México, Distrito Federal,
accessory.
Me.
Hey.
Come
back over to the right.
Again. Right hand. Right hand.
Across. Come on.
Two, one, two.
Change the entry.
Yeah. Right. Walk through it. Low.
Yes, there. He's got too much of the front now.
Come on.
Oh, that's it. That's what he's going to do.
Low,
You gotta push off your back leg when you throw it.
Hips in. Control the hand. Come on. Body kick.
Let's
go.
Jab up, jab across. Change the angle.
Look at his leg. He's gonna lean back.
Touch inside. Jab, touch inside. Go right in. Yeah, right hand.
Come on.
Still you. Let's go.
Right body kick. Go.
There we go. Come on.
Applause. Here at the McAllen Convention Center, STFC 47 Muay Thai. It was a very great event, and a lot of great fighters came from all over the United States of America and the state of Texas, and of course from Mexico City as a matter of fact as well. We saw an amazing fighter from Mexico City by the name of Richard Cruz, who announced tonight after the fight that it was going to be his last fight of his long storied career, and we're wishing him the best as well. We want to congratulate all the winners from tonight's matches. We hope to see you sometime. I'm Rock and Roll James from Q94.5 The Rock Station. We thank you for supporting STFC. Hey, and be sure to follow me on my YouTube channel, Rock and Roll James YouTube channel, and also I have a band, Whiskey D, Whiskey D YouTube channel. You can go to WhiskeyDBand.com, and on my Rock and Roll James, you can follow all my craziness and everything I do, and I like to put a lot of archives and, you know, rating for my career in radio, and also inviting you for my social media, man. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on YouTube, on Facebook, on Snapchat, and also on Twitter. So we'll see you on social media. We'll see you next time here at the fights, all right? Thank you.